so here we go with why I don't like buying new games. I like to wait till they're like cheap and I buy them after. So I'm in the last round of a fight. It's just a basic, you know, regular quick fight. I'm trying to get good at beating the computer on a hard difficulty. So look at the time. It's the last round. I'm winning the fight. All I have to do is beat the clock. Look at the clock. What's wrong with the fucking clock? Oh man. What a fucking game, eh? I have no fucking strength. This bitch is on like full fucking throttle. And I'm gonna get my ass fucking knocked out. I don't think I can knock her down again. I can't throw those power punches because my energy's low. And I think the only way I'm gonna be able to win this fight is by knocking her down. Woo! Come on. Fuck you. Nope, nope, nope. Slow down. Woo! Stop ducking. Walk towards her, you fucking stupid fuck. What do you mean 10 seconds? The clock's not moving. Wow. That's a long 10 seconds. How are you not fucking dropping? How are you standing? Game's broken. Bro, give me a fucking breather here. What's up, Achilles?
Oh no,
Wow. Jesus Christ. Jeez. Jeez, just walk in a circle. Got like no energy at all. Thank you. not right now. Stop making noise with the balls. Oh shit! I did it! Oh fuck! Where's the replay? What the fuck was that shit? Oh shit! Oh! But she was just sitting on the bench. Fuck. Man, was that a whack. Let's see how many punches was in that fight. Please. Daddy's doing something. Please wait, man. You don't get to see this every day. Look, I was actually winning the fight, and then that happened. punches. We threw over 2,000 punches altogether. That's crazy. Okay, Achilles, just wait, please. Look, I'm pro. That's hard. I got the KO in round seven, but we were in round eight. At least I remember going into round eight. Crazy.